Wimbledon, who also came through safely in a midweek replay. Irishman Paul McGee's fourth-minute goal was too much for Middlesbrough at Plough Lane.